Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Gundogan.
Space to try and hit it now. Gundogan!
And he scores spectacularly. A goal from Gundogan. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Here is another angle on that goal.
First goal.
Shinji Kagawa.
A pass at the Volos. Terrific stop.
For Borussia Dortmund.
Oh, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Different angle on it here.
Sahi. How's about that for composure? He's drifted his shoulder, bowled it into the bottom left.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
Penalty put away.
Find the top left like that from 12 yards, really does take some doing.
Can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Gundogan towards Royce. This could be a chance. Well, he's given another penalty.
Well, I think when you look at it, Martin, they can have no complaints. First time the view, and a
great penalty. If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge to find the top left like that. Really does take some nerve.